Once again, this is Ekong Tech. It's been a week, more than a week actually, that I didn't make a DIY project. So today, I decided to make one. What I'm gonna be building today is a humidifier. But some of the humidifiers, some of them is cheap, way more than cheaper than what I'm gonna be making. But they're not so effective. And those one that it's good, they're so expensive. So it will cost you like more than $300 or $100. And I decided to make this one because I feel some dryness on my skin. And one of the benefits if you're using a humidifier is it can add moisture to the air and prevent dryness. That can also cause an irritation in many parts of the bodies. So also, this one is effective for treating not just the skin, also to throat, nose, and lips, especially the throat, because like this time of year of COVID, if you have a sore throat, they will say, they might think that you have a COVID. So it's good to have a humidifier in your house. Also, having a humidifier to your house, I know that this can ease some of the symptoms that cause the common flu and cold. So it's good to have a humidifier in your house, but I don't have one, so I decided to build one today. So keep on watching if you want to see and or learn how to make one yourself. And before I will do that, please if you don't subscribe to my channel yet, please do subscribe to my channel and share it to your family, friends, and relatives. Also, please hit likes and notification bell so you will not be miss any of my videos. Thank you very much. Please do subscribe and share it to your friends.
We'll be right back.
glycerin and the distilled water. I'll show you how to mix it before we put it there. The machine is ready. What I will do next is to put the glycerin and the distilled water mix. We'll be right back.
Thank you.